Lucky for us, our SOP tells us when it's time to get an oil change, and it's getting a little low. We've about 20% of our oil left. So we are here at the Sid Dillon SOP and Buick dealership, hoping to get it fixed up.
Hi guys.
Hi.
How's it going?
How are we doing?
We're good. We are here for
starting.
We tried to keep our oil changes up to date every 3,000 miles, and the guys at Sid Dillon were more than excited to take in the new Saab. The 9.4X isn't on the market yet, so they were really excited.
Yeah, it's great.
So you like the way it drives?
Oh, oh my gosh.
See, because we haven't even got one yet.
I know.
So, we're anxious to see them.
Well, you'll see.
We didn't even have time to drool over the other Saabs before everything was done.
Here's what we got done. We got a beautiful oil change. We got our tires rotated because we're about at 6,000 miles. And look at the stunning wash.
Wow.
So clean. In and out and back on the road.